The topic of science and faith is often introduced like some kind of epic battle, a fight to the death between arch nemeses. And I want to suggest that far from being arch nemeses at war, science and faith are both really important. And if we force ourselves to choose just one or the other, we're going to lose out massively either way.